G'day everyone, my name is Lou Petho, and on the weekend I was alerted to the fact that a character by the name of Michael Cohen took hold of some of my footage without knowing it and created an elaborate hoax. I did not give them permission to do this,